nine. It's so pretty. Look at it. Look.
Ah, I see it.
See it? Thank you.
Michael Gray. made because of the dream that the Rinpoche had, the holy monk of the Buddhism. And then ever since he's working and has been traveling around the world because it was consecrated for healing. So if there's usually people who have pain or if there's sickness or if they have struggle, they pray to the Jade Buddha. And it's known to be very powerful. And it eliminates.
Oh, she travels the world, right?
This staff of the Jade Buddha is the male version of Buddha. And if you go around, you see the enclosed tent, the green tara is the female version. And the green tara is to remove.
That's the male. That's the Buddha. The Jade Buddha.
And the female Buddha is, there are many different kinds. The green tara is to remove obstacles for financial blessings, independence, strength, is the female Buddha.
Thank you.
This rich tradition of Buddhism and practicing peace and spreading peace throughout the world, and they're trying to enlighten us on their culture. So please go over to Tent 15 and make a donation to keep them going. Thank you very much. And maybe buy some of their things too.
Thank you.
Bye.
Bye.
video. You go, oh no.
You go, oh no.
Erina.
Okay, that's enough for our events. Hope you guys enjoy the video. Namaste.